Vaccine hesitancy has become a major issue, and it's so much based on trust. Sometimes it's a lack of trust in general in government messages. Sometimes it's a lack of trust in science. Sometimes it's because of misinformation. And there are genuine situations where people are hesitant to have vaccination because they don't feel they have the right information. It's difficult enough in a situation like this to make complex decisions around your health or the health of your loved ones. It's all the more difficult to make that decision when your choice is being actively interfered with by misinformation, and that can be deadly. Everyone out there, you have a right to knowledge, you have a right to information regarding vaccination and its benefits and its risks, and you have a right to make an informed choice. But please be informed by good information. Don't be affected by people who are putting up misinformation, which is directly aimed at thwarting people's ability to make a good decision.